I want everyone to know today, this is not about myself and Robin. It's about appreciating the people in our lives, the people who we want to share and enjoy one of life's greatest memories with, and inviting them halfway around across the world to enjoy it with us. You know, some people have asked me why I have a wedding in Santorini. Look around you, I'm sure you know why. I came here in 2012 and I know I wanted to get married here. It's the most breathtaking place in the world. But there is a real reason that is somewhat a little deeper. We had our wedding here in Santorini so we can create a memory of a lifetime. A memory that I hope everyone realizes that life is meant to be enjoyed and not endured. A memory with people we hold dearest and we hope to create many more memories with soon. A memory that when we are old, we can look back to and smile. Robin, on a serious side, you are an amazing person. I stand here so grateful to have you in my life. I'm so excited about our future, the many adventures we are going to go on, and I know with you by my side, there will be so many more laughter, selfies, and overtime shifts worked.
Lynn, you often tell me how much of an impact I have made to your life. But the older I get and the more challenges that come my way, I realise how much impact you have on mine and how much I rely on you for support and guidance. I often pride myself on giving great advice, but the best advice I've had has always come from you.
And all we've seen is a distant fade from sight. September haze and evening sun, the heavens burn and miles are warm. Now I'm tired and cold, but it does me well to see you here. Let's take our time, 'cause you know we've got all night to slow to now. Hear the waves run through the stones, still have mind and plenty soul. I'm learning we weren't built to be alone. Let's take.
He's always so positive. He's never caught in a bad mood. He brings people together. He's an organizer of sports teams, birthdays, bucks parties, holidays, and now he's branched out into weddings. Even before we were together, I always liked him as a person because he was always so easygoing and was always smiling. But it's not just me. I guess you're a pretty popular guy when you complain about not knowing who to invite to a party because you have too many friends. Lynn has the kindest heart and the most generous nature of anyone I know, sometimes even to his own detriment. We're total opposites in a lot of ways, but we're similar in the ways that count, which I think is what makes us work.
Let's take our time, slow to now.
Good evening, everyone. On behalf of Lynn and Robin, I would like to begin by thanking everyone for traveling from the other side of the world to be here today to Santorini. We are here today to celebrate the marriage of Lynn and Robin, set one of the most amazing places in the world. In this place, we take ourselves out of the usual routine of daily living to witness a unique moment in the lives of these two people. Are taken, I do have a responsibility to remind both of you of the relationship you are about to embark on. Marriage is a commitment in life where two people can find and bring out the very best in each other. It is a symbol of the promises you will make to each other to continue growing stronger as individuals and as partners, no matter what challenges or successes you encounter together. Today, Lynn and Robin, your wedding day is one brief moment in time. And although your vows are spoken in a matter of a minute, they are promises that will last a lifetime. Life will throw you bumps along the way, but I urge you both to remember your commitments and stay true to those vows.
You fix your makeup just so. Guess you don't know that you're beautiful. Try on every dress that you own. You were fine in my eyes half hour ago. And if your mirror won't make it any clearer, I'll be the one to let you know that out of all of the girls, one and only girl, ain't nobody in the
world. And now Lynn and Robin have chosen to write their own vows today. I now invite you to publicly speak your commitment to each other.
But you and I. You and I. Ain't nobody in the world tonight. You and I.
Lynn and Robin first met when they were both teenagers and have been each other for over 13 years. To give you an idea of how long that spans, here are some numbers. Lynn has owned 3 cars since they've met. Robin has changed jobs 9 times. They have visited a combined 24 countries. And to pay for those travels and today's event, Lynn has worked 595 overtime shifts. And now the serious part.
Robin, you're my best friend. My mentor, my confidant. I love you for your beauty, your intelligence, and your kindness. You are the love of my life. I'm so grateful I'm standing here today in front of all my family and friends to give my own vows on top of the ones I'm about to give also. I vow to always support you, to be there for you whenever you need. I vow to always be honest with you, to never lose your trust. I vow to always appreciate you, to make you feel special. Like you make me feel every day. I vow to love you as your husband, and I promise to be the best person I can be for you and our future family.
Do you, Lynn, take Robin to be your wife? Do you take her as your best friend and partner in life? To build your dreams together, support her through time and of trouble, and celebrate with her in times of happiness?
I do.
Lynn, thank you for your constant support and patience through all these years. It's not easy putting up with someone as demanding as me. The effort you put in our relationship is unwavering. The things you've done and continue to do to help me, surprise me, and support me is beyond what I deserve. You will do literally anything to make me happy, and sometimes it's hard not to take advantage of that. I hope we continue to grow as a couple and at the same time remain fulfilled on our individual dreams. Today, I promise to support you in all your pursuits of happiness. I promise to keep challenging you and to push you outside of your comfort zone. I promise to never hold you back from what you truly want. I'll be there when you need me and give you space when you find me annoying. I'll be your friend with an open ear and an open heart, refraining from judgment. And I promise to always nurture our relationship with passion, truth, and commitment.
Do you, Robin, take Lynn to be your husband? Do you take him as your best friend and partner in life? To build your dreams together, support him through times of trouble, and celebrate with him in times of happiness.
Okay.
I, Lynn, give you Robin.
I, Lynn, give you Robin.
This ring.
As a symbol.
Of my love. And commitment. I give you all that I am.
And accept all that you are.
As a symbol of my love. And commitment.
I give you.
All that I am. And accept all that you are. Lynn and Robin, in the presence of your family and friends, you have chosen to enter into the promise of marriage with each other. You have pledged your vows and have symbolized your commitment by the exchange of rings. Therefore, it is my joyful responsibility to officially announce you as husband and wife. And now you may kiss the bride.
I thought I would know better.
And now I introduce you, Mr. and Mrs. Ewing.
That's wishful drinking. Is anything forever or just a feeling? What have I been so afraid of? I don't know. From Brooklyn to New York, then off to the West. In Cali, no Cali, but fuck, we the best. My stripes, they American, let me express. And I keep it as loud as a total request. And they ask me these questions, like, how do you do it? Pressing the road and the music. Truth is, I'm always up, I'm always down. Worry about everyone else. But once in a while, I catch myself. Once in a while, I ask myself, what am I doing? Once in a while, I need your help. But once in a while, I feel like, ooh, I just wanna dance.
blood type B positive. These days something got me feeling quite the opposite. Music like my heroin, but all I hear is pappy shit. Time to get up off of it and watch somebody copy it. I'm westbound down and out, feeling fake now like somebody found me out. Need to slow down, I'm browning out. So many thoughts, let me drown them out.
Yeah, I thought I would know better. That's wishful thinking, that there'd be no pressure. That's wishful drinking. Is anything forever? Or just a feeling? What have I been so afraid of? I don't know. But once in a while I catch myself. Once in a while I ask myself, what am I doing? Once in a while.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Today is the 18th of September 2017. It is the special day for Lynn and Robin to tie the knot. They get married.
I'll wear your winter coat.
You know, when Rob told me that she was going to have a wedding here in Santorini overseas, I was like, so it's a bit selfish, really. Overseas wedding. But it didn't take me long to realize that. Whoever deserves to have an amazing wedding like this, it's my sister Rob. That's because Rob's actually very generous. Rob's very selfless. She's the type of person that she'll give you as much as she can, and she won't ask for much in return. So that's just the type of person she is.
I feel like I'm ready for love, and I wanna be your everything and more. And I know every day I say it, but I just want you to be sure. And I am
It's been a long time, but at the same time, it's gone by fast. We've gone through so much during the last 13 years. You've come a long way, and I'm excited to see the person you will become in the next 10 or 20 years. I look forward to our future together. I'm excited to see what the next chapter of our lives would be. I look forward to the constant laughter and the never-ending conversations. Thanks for the memories so far. I can't wait to keep traveling, keep evolving, and to gain new experiences like living overseas. I look back and mostly smile thinking about what we've done and how far we've come. I think the best is yet to come. So here's to you. Thank you for being the best partner that anyone can ask for.
For the lady of the hour, what can I say about her? I've known Robin for a very long time, but only from Lynn's side. But from the last 3 years or so, 3 or 4 years, we've really built like a strong bond together. And sometimes she tells me a lot of things and gives me a lot of advices, and you may not think that I don't want to hear it, but I truly appreciate everything that you have.
This one's to Robin Lynn. Lynn, on behalf of my mom, my dad, and my whole family, welcome. Welcome. And one last thing, Rob, you've always looked after me, and you've always looked after everyone. So I'm just glad you found someone who can look after you.